I am William Joseph, president of William Michael Productions, and it is my pleasure to present to you the first internal theft training video ever produced exclusively for hotel and casino executives and management teams. In September of 1999, William Michael Productions was approached by hotel and casino management requesting information on the subject of internal theft within the hotel and gaming industry. Our investigations began immediately, investigating the subject by contacting gaming agents, surveillance directors, and hotel and casino management for input. Although each story we received was told a little different, all the properties visited seemed to be experiencing many of the same problems as their competitors. In the beginning, the majority of our investigations focused on the casino table games and slot area, thinking this is where the bulk of the problems would be found due to the money exchanged. As our investigations continued, we were shocked to find the number of employees from other departments who had been arrested for fraudulent activities. After 6,000 hours of intensive investigation, review of surveillance films, and reading written reports sent to us from around the world, the first bottom line indicated hotel and casino employees scam more money from their employers than the scam artist. Our findings also indicate a lack of internal controls and failure on management's part to enforce policy and procedures. The true bottom line indicated weak middle management and poor supervision.
William Michael Production proudly presents 20-year gaming veteran and president of the Nevada Sin Network, member of the Association of Certified Fraud Examiners and Certified Protection Professionals, the Director of Surveillance, Mr. Dirk Boss.
Internal theft, fraud, and abuse results in the loss of billions of dollars to business organizations nationwide. In fact, the Association of Certified Fraud Examiners, in their report to the nation, estimated that more than $400 billion is lost to occupational fraud and abuse annually. The report further states that the average organization loses more than $9 per day per employee, or about 6% of its total annual revenue, to fraud and abuse committed by its own employees. For a business with 2,000 employees, that amounts to $18,000 per day, or $6,500,000 a year. Hotel casino properties also suffer the costs associated with internal theft, fraud, and abuse. It is our belief that they may lose more than other businesses. Consider that casinos deal primarily in cash, and that most of that cash is unverified for a large portion of the time it is handled by employees. Casinos also operate retail locations, such as hotels, gift shops, bars, and food outlets, all of which are common areas for internal theft. Casinos also give their players complimentaries, or comps, coupons, two-for-ones, prizes, etc., that can and are abused by employees. Casino surveillance departments nationwide are rapidly becoming aware that the largest and most consistent threat to the profitability of the property is the employee. Recent arrest statistics indicate that about 50% of those arrested for theft or cheating in casinos were employees. The actual percentage is probably higher. Not all employees involved in theft or cheating are reported to law enforcement by the victim organization. Clearly, surveillance departments must educate themselves to deter and detect internal theft, fraud, and abuse. The purpose of this video is to help you reduce the internal theft and fraud occurring at your property right now. We will provide you with the knowledge to identify the areas within your property where it exists and the tools to detect it. We will also show you how to implement a fraud prevention program of your own that can reduce the occurrence of employee theft and increase the profitability of your property.